living God. You leave the 99 and you come find me. I am lonely, I'm a sinner, just a creature, I'm a sheep. Then you move inside of me, and now you know that changes everything. And willing upon and willing, rivers burst forth from my belly, it's willing. Letting loose this love just like a cannon, and poof, the light shines out and becomes the proof. Raise your hands up to God while you sing, raise the roof. Let me tell the people what they're doing to one another. You got parents killing children and brother fighting brother, but it doesn't matter what I say, Lord, until you ever build it to them, they won't hear a word, so God speak through me. Let me be your vessel. I cry tears of joy just in the action of asking. That's how sure I am that you hear me and respond positively, because I ask upon your word. Let everyone speak truth to his neighbor, and every gift you give is good and perfect from above. You would never reject me with your unending love and grace, the author of my faith, the supplier of my needs, the holy living God. According to your glory, let this poem be revelatory. Let us all feed on the tree of life. We are your new branch, and you were the vine. Our hearts were stone pots, and you filled them with water. But after adopting your sons and daughters, you made it all into wine. Sweet dudes talking about new wops. It ain't new wops, just the same old devil that he defeated. So thank God, hallelujah. Praise to the Lord, sing a new song. Well, do you? Hallelujah. Say, bless the Lord Christ, give him new props. It's not the strange fire nor a new crop. No chaff or tear here, man, this is wheat stalks. In the same green vine, a new branch with them truth drops. In the same light where he walks, and it keeps on going, you knowing that the fruit just don't stop. Let the Lord of all creation give his proper dues one time. Repent, renew your mind, let faith work. Listen to the Spirit, open up your heart, and let him hear it. Let him know the new creature you are. Let him see how your life has changed from the bizarre to the sound mind of Christ. The old you being sacrificed, the old you being put on ice.